Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our blood on our soil. My economies, my soil, our culture on their hands. All US and British forces will leave the West immediately or suffer our economies.
It's quite simple.
We are leaving!